Step from my side.
Yeah, piano's always taking up too much room. And then fall off the back if you got any left.
Yeah, I don't want to
travel. I don't want that.
Thank you.
everyone doing?
Good.
Great.
So good to see you all. Thanks for coming out.
How many of you saw us on New Year's Eve?
Yeah.
Ah, yeah, good. Thanks for coming back. I guess we did something right.
What is it?
Next up, a little Billy Strayhorn.
Thank you.
train. The A train.
What's the street? Green Dolphin.
Next stop, a little Green Dolphin Street. Go to book four. Magic book four. That one I know.
Thank you.
were playing.
Who's got one?
That was Ned Washington's song called On Green Dolphin Street.
He's got one over there. All blues.
This next tune was one of Miles Davis's more important tunes, All Blues. Thank you.
little Seymour Simon song for you now. I know that you'll definitely recognize, so I hope you'll sing along with us on the song All of Me.
Thank you.
up here next to the piano. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Mr. Ed Holcomb on the keyboard. On the bass guitar, okay, it's not really a bass guitar, but I like to mess with it. This is Mr. Tomo Hayazaki. On the drums, Mr. Joseph Mounts. On everything with the reed, Mr. Tom Terrific Miller.
My friend Blaine Kelly on trumpet and flugel.
Thank you.
Summer something.
All right. I always kid about this. A song so nice it has two titles. So it's either called Summer Samba or, you know.
I got it.
So nice. I know he knows what it is. I'm not paying attention.
Finally,
to
him. No.
So nice. You'll know it when you hear it. You're like, oh, I knew that.
Thank you.
was written by too many people for us to name them all.
Who got one?
Got something in mind, huh?
How about that Sinatra song in the second book? What is that song? In a second, I'll tell you what it is.
Slimy.
All right, Bart Howard wrote this next song, but you probably don't know Bart, but you'll certainly recognize the name that sang it most often, which was, of course, Frank Sinatra. So here's a little Fly Me to the Moon.
And it was originally written as a waltz.
It was. Difficult. You want the melody on it?
Go ahead.
We go right to the top.
Yep.
Thank you.
next a Ray Henderson song for you. This is called Bye Bye Blackbird.
Thank you.
remember you for Foggy Day in London.
Somebody.
Next one's going to feature our pianist, Mr. Ed Holcomb. This is A Foggy Day in London Town.
Thank you. know that you'll know this one. So we won't even tell you what it is.
The most requested jazz tune of all time.
Yeah.
Yep.
Thank you. Thank you.
time, Mr. Red Holcomb on the keyboard. Mr. Tomo Hakazaki on the bass. Mr. Joseph Mounts on the drums. Tom Miller on the saxophone and electric stick.
And Blaine Kelly on trumpet and flugel.
Thank you so much.
I'm back soon.
Best song. Yep, this is going to be our last tune, I think. Thanks for coming. I don't know if we've got a date to come back here yet, do we?
I don't know, but I maybe get one.
If you like what you heard,
tell somebody.
Tell somebody.
Thank you. We appreciate the love.
What are you doing?
Thank you.
evening. Thanks so much for having us. Have a beautiful rest of the week. We love the warm weather coming in. It's all good time of the year. We're thrilled to see you. So thanks again for your time this evening. We hope to see you soon.
Thank you.